Welcome guys, welcome to Alive with Animo. You can join at home. My name is Cruz, I will be your instructor for the next 30 minutes. We're gonna do a total body workout. Hiit, what you need, mattress. You can use a dumbbells or a bottle of water. It's all good, 1 to 2 kilos. Towels, bottles, and you can use a chair. I'm gonna use my bench, but you can use a chair, it will be nice, okay? Let's go guys, let's gonna move. So you start on a step touch, you move from left and right. Bring your foot inside, left and right, easy. We're gonna start to warm up the body, your heart rate, okay? Your legs, we're gonna work out everything, upper body, lower body. We have 30 minutes together. I'm happy to have you with me, yeah. So bring your heels up, move left and right. Woo. Okay, 3 seconds, we're gonna move and jump from left and right. 3, 2, 1, you just move left, right. If you can't jump at home, you can still do this. There is always an alternative, okay? Or you move left and right. Bring your heels up, move. We're gonna bring your heart rate a little bit up to warm up your body. Aye. Keep going up, keep going. Aye, 15 seconds. Come back to step touch, okay. Step touch. And we're gonna move from a V step. So you're gonna bring your legs in the front like a V. V, and you come back. V, you open your legs, and you come back inside. Okay, so open, come back inside. Okay, we're gonna go down like a squat. So I go down and up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Go down and up. Make sure your glutes are at the back. Keep your glutes to the level of your knee. And come down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Aye, keep going. 3, 2, last one. Okay, come back here. Stand up. Come down, stay on the squat, okay? Open your chest, you brace your core, you say no, stay here, don't move, okay? Stay here. You're gonna feel a little bit of burn in your legs. Stay here, low, low. Okay, release, stand up. Small jump, here, small jump. Use your arms to go up, okay? Jump, small jump. Don't have to go too high. Use your arms to elevate your body. Again, continue. Alright, come on, push on your legs. With your arms. 3, 2, 1, come back on step touch. We always gonna use this exercise to stay activated, okay? This is your rest exercise, if I can call like this. Move from left to right. We're gonna finish almost our warm up. 3, 2, 1. Okay, release. We go on the floor, okay? So you put yourself on a plank position. So put your elbows on the floor, underneath your shoulder. Extend your legs, heels at the back. Open your chest and place your abs and your hips inside. Brace your core and maintain the position. Your core, We're gonna move on a military plank. I'm gonna push on my arms left and right and go up. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. If it's getting too high, you can use an option. I can place my knee on the floor and keep going here. 1, 2, 3, 4. If it's getting even too hard, you can come here. Like this, easier. Or you come back to your plank. All right, one more time. Come back here and stay. Stay on the plank. Brace your core. If you want, you can rest. Always by putting your knee on the floor, okay? Otherwise, you come back, you stay here. Okay, as a plank, make sure you stay straight. Open your chest, brace your core. Aye. That's a plank song. We need to work out on your abs. Yeah. We bring Animo to your home with a live. Keep going, stay, stay. Woo! Okay, release. Come up. Stay here. We're gonna go on the plank and stand up in 3, 2, 1, go. So here and up. All right, come on. Either you can extend your legs, if you can, or you can flex. Flex or extend. Here's some stretch. You can do it. Woo! All right, come on. Last one. Come back. And come back on the stick touch. Boom. Good. Hope you're doing good at home. We keep going. How to move. Stick touch. We're going to start to bring our knee up. Okay, so you're going to cross your knee with your elbow. Left, right. Left, right. You bring your knee up. So you're gonna start to work a bit on your obliques at the same time by moving your hips and your knee up, crossing with your elbow. I hope you guys are doing good. Whew. Don't forget to stay fit with the COVID, bro. Yeah! Woo! High move in the upper. Okay, release. Place yourself here. We're gonna do like a scissors with your legs. So you move left and right. Here. Okay? We're gonna add the punch in the front. Okay, opposite to your legs. Here, side. All right, keep moving, left and right. Use a punch. All right. Brace your core. Open your chest. Okay, release, come down. I'm gonna do some Cossack lunge. So I'm gonna open my legs here and extend the legs here, okay? We keep the same legs. So you extend here, come down and up, push. Push on your legs and come back. Make sure you're straight here. Extend your legs always on that side. Push and come back. Use the power of your external legs to come back. Three more on this side. Two. Last one. Okay, we need to do the other side. So here, extend, come back. Here, extend. Push. come back. Yeah. All right, keep going. Woo! Two more. Last one. Come back in the middle. I'm going to open my legs, touch the floor with my arms. Come up and switch with my legs, okay? Ready? Start slowly. Easy. Faster. Hey. Woo! Yeah. Come down. Open your legs. Like a squat, you touch the floor, you come back, make sure your back is straight, yeah, together, we keep moving at home, woo! All right, 15 seconds together, okay, on this one, woo! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, release. Okay, if you want to have a drink, drink whenever you want, not just right now, whenever you need your drink, okay? I want you to use your unbelievable bottle of water or your dumbbells, okay? Bring the dumbbells to your elbow, to your shoulder, sorry. You go down and up. Slowly. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, stay up. Here, bring your knee and cross. Use your obliques and cross here. Woo. High. Cruz, Cruz. Keep going. Cruz. Use your obliques. If you want to add some power, you jump. 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 Yeah. Woo. 3, 2, 1. Come back here. Set back to squat. And up. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, your backs. Make sure your back is straight. Glutes at the back. Knee. Not further than your foot. Brace your core through your chest. Go down. And when you go up, you push the bottom to the top. Here. Push at the top. 1, 2, 3, 4. You know what's coming, guys. You know what's coming, guys and girls. I'm sure you know. We still have one side to do. Yeah. Woo! Keep going. Take this time to rest a little bit. Focus. Make sure you do the right move. Okay, you stay here on top. Slowly, I'm gonna bring my dumbbells to your my knee and cross. We go slowly first. Slowly. And you know that you can go faster after. Keep going slowly. Here. What's up? It's like you want to smash the bottle of the face of someone you don't like with your knee. Go hard, ready? Speed up. Woo! Yeah. Woo! All right, come on, come on. If it's too hard, go slowly. If you want to go hard, few seconds. And release. Nice, you can release. Put your dumbbells here. You know, we already did 15 minutes together. Okay, so I want you to use your chair. Okay, use your chair. You place your the palm, the hand, the face of your palm hand to the chair. Either you extend your legs or you bring it close. Okay, it's easier when you bring your legs closer. Okay, we go slowly. One, two, down, three, up. Okay, so make sure your back is following the chair or the bench. You stay straight, open your chest, brace your core. Slowly. One, two, three, four. Ready? Single. Down, up, down, up, down, up. If it's getting too hard, bring your legs closer and push a little bit. It's gonna help to rest a bit on your triceps. If it's too easy, you extend your legs. And it's harder here. Alright, keep going. Woo! Push to the bench. You're gonna feel the burn in your triceps. Woo! Three, two, one. Okay, release. Stand up. Place yourself on a squat position, but you stay wide. I want you to stay wide with your legs. Okay, stay wide here. Make sure your back is straight. Go low. You stay here. Yes, focus, stay low, you're going to start to feel also your hamstring underneath, stay here, okay, release, you come on the floor, either you place your hands like a diamond here. Position this. And we're gonna do some triceps push-ups. So here, push. If it's getting too hard, place your knee on the floor. You can still do it like this. Down, up, down, up. Here. Make sure your elbows are close to your body. Woo! If it's getting too high, like this. You go low, you push on your triceps here, okay? Low. You can still feel the movement. Have a few seconds left. Woo. Five, four, three, two, one. Release. Nice. I'm sure you can feel a little bit of your arms, your triceps. You can shake your arms. Nice. Nice, guys. Okay, come back to some cardio, okay? I want you to place one foot to the front, one foot at the back. So here, and you move from one side to one side, here, here. Step up and down, up and down, okay? Yes. Easy, front and back. Make sure, take some rest at this time. Here, front and back. Okay, I want you to bring your knee up on both sides. And again, you tap, you knee with your hands. Left, right, left, right. Keep going. Okay. Okay, release. You keep the same legs. I want you to touch the floor with your right hand. Your right foot is at the back. You come up and you jump. So touch, jump. Touch, jump. Let me show you on the profile. So here, you touch, you jump. Keep your balance first before you go everywhere. Jump, touch, jump. If you can go faster, go faster. Allez, jump, woo, jump. If it's getting too hard, you can touch at the back. Your feet and come back. Here, come back. Allez, a few seconds on this one. 3, 2, 1, release. You can feel the burn a bit in your legs. Switch side, come back here. Left, right, left, right. Bring, you change legs. Come back, front and back. Woo. This is left to do the other side. So bring your knee up, touch, tap your knee. Woo. All right, bring it up, take some rest. All right, keep going up, yes, keep going up. Okay, now slowly, as we did before, touch the floor with your hands, your left, your legs at the back, and jump slowly. So if it's getting hard in your balance, you can touch the floor as well and jump. So here and jump. All right, come on, continue jump. Woo. Use your legs and you need to jump, jump. Touch, jump. All right, keep going. Woo. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release. You can feel the burning of glutes. Yes, sir. Come back on your mattress on the floor. Here on your back, okay? I want you to, sorry, to use your bottle of water here. I want you to bring your knee close to you. You open your legs, not too close to the floor. Make sure your lower back is against the floor, okay? So here you extend your arms, your legs, and come back. Here, go a little bit up and really slowly. Really pay attention to your lower back when you go down with your legs. If it's too hard, place your leg on the floor. You only move upper body up and release. I want you to stay open and look at the top instead of going on the front, okay? Stay very open here and up. Push up and down, up and down slowly. Extend your legs. Alright, come on. Block your legs here and push with your dumbbells and your bottle of water to the top. Pulse, 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 pulse. Alright, at the top. Woo. Keep going, push. Few seconds left. Push. 3, 2, 1. Release. Okay. Come up. Have a drink. Let's move to our last song. A bit of cardio now. More cardio. Alright, come on. All together for this last one. Okay, I want you to start I'm turning myself on the profile. So here, you go down here, extend your legs, come back without jumping, okay? Place your hand. If it's too hard, you do 1, 2, 3, 4, come up, okay? Allez. Or here. Extend, come back. Okay, next exercise. We're gonna move to a burpee. What is a burpee? I'm going down, touch the floor, push, come back, and jump. Go! Jump. Woo. Option. You can go slowly here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Without jumping, without doing the push-up. Here. Okay. Or you come back. Woo. One more. Release, okay. Take a small rest. We have 1 to 2 minutes more together. Take a deep breath. Release. Okay. Come back on a plank position, but on your arms. Here, plank on your arms. Stay straight, don't move. Option on your knee, okay? Or here. Ah, the last few minutes together. All right, come on to the end, guys. We still have only 2 minutes together. Woo! Brace your core, you stay. Stay. Okay, release, come up. We go slowly. Burpee. First, go slowly. Not a full burpee. Step by step. Okay. What's coming, guys? Last push together. Come on, burpee. Yeah. Woo. If you can't jump at home, do it without jumping. Here. Push, jump. One, release. Woo. Release, guys. Okay, it's coming to the end. Nice workout, everybody. Just take some rest right now. Okay, we have all the cores on the board alive. We have some stretch. You can do it just right after. But don't forget to use other upper body, lower body, and abs. I'm happy to have you with me during this workout. I can't wait to see you in a few moments in the new. Bye, guys.